The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Cabarrus County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southern Catawba County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, northeastern McDowell County in western North Carolina, southeastern Mitchell County in western North Carolina, south central Iredell County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, northeastern Lincoln County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southwestern Caldwell County in western North Carolina, southwestern Avery County in western North Carolina, north central Mecklenburg County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southwestern Rowan County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, northeastern Yancey County in western North Carolina, central Burke County in western North Carolina, until 4:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 4 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Spruce Pine to West Concord, moving east at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, golf ball size hail and 70 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, people and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Huntersville, Kannapolis, Hickory, Morganton, Newton, Spruce Pine, West Concord, Cornelius, Mooresville, Davidson, Conover, Longvie, Sawmills, Valdez, Gamuel, Maiden, Eckard, Westport, Drexel, and Hildebrand. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Prepare immediately for large hail and deadly cloud-to-ground lightning. Seek shelter inside a well-built structure. Stay away from windows. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in North Carolina: Cabarrus, Catawba, McDowell, Mitchell, Iredell, Lincoln, Caldwell, Avery, Mecklenburg, Rowan, Yancey, and Burke.